Question 2. The best answer is B, because it creates the appropriate contrasting transition from the fact that the first two panels were painted during the day to the fact that the third panel was painted at night. Choices A, C, and D are incorrect because each creates an inappropriate transition from the previous sentence. Choice A and D imply addition rather than contrast. And choice C results in an incomplete sentence.